How you guys doing? My name is Philip Brashear. I'm a reservist, just like my fellow crewmen that are around. Nate Smith right there, reservist from Maryland. The other two, where's my camera? Mr. Hammer?
Back here.
He's a reservist, works full-time at the facility at Fort Eustis. And here's the other pilot in charge, in command, Mr. Dave Kelly. He's a police officer in Prince George County, Maryland. But he's a reservist, Army reservist out of Fort Eustis, and we're here bringing the helicopter because we had a mission today flying VMI students around. So while we're here waiting on gas, that's when we ran into your other Civil Air Patrol buddies, and they came over and looked at the helicopter. This is a CH-47 helicopter, about the fastest helicopter there is in the military, and one of the largest.
That movie of...
Men of Honor. Lee Wiggins Jr. plays my father,
yes.
And Rob De Niro plays, I guess, the antagonist part in the movie until he finally realizes that, hey, my dad could do what he wanted to do, and they end up becoming friends, and he helped him out after he lost his leg.
His limits to succeed. What did he say to you to make you try so hard? Be the best. Well, you are.
I'll tell you now that he brought it up. If, for those of you who saw that movie, especially young people, you never use the word, I can't, or I give up. When I was growing up, my dad lost his leg when I was four. So if I ever said the word, I can't, I was gonna get a wood foot somewhere where I didn't want it to be. It was either gonna be, I will, or I'll try. Now my dad grew up with half a leg, but yet and still he was able to come back and be a diver in the Navy. Not everybody can do that, but let me tell you something. If you believe in yourself, and you educate yourself the way my father did, and for those who saw the movie, you see he accomplished his dream. So don't say that education won't get you where you want to go. And that's my advice to you guys. And today, I was just telling Dave, he wasn't quite sure about the ship. You know, there's a lot of presidents that don't have ships and movies named after them. So my dad was just a little country boy from Kentucky. But yet still, he was able to achieve and do those things. And there's a $500 million ship that the Navy used that's named after him, USNS Carl Brashear. For a little country boy from rural Kentucky, that sure is quite an accomplishment. And a movie and numerous other awards. So you never know where you're going to end up if you do what you're supposed to do. And education is the key. So education, guys. Don't go nowhere without it.
However, I wouldn't be here today if it weren't for our greatest tradition of all. Honor, sir.
Feel free to go to www.carlbrashear.org. Carl, C-A-R-L, Brashear.org. Yeah, people know the website of my dad.
That's cool.
Yeah,
I saw your last name. I'm sitting there like,
no.
I know.
I thought thousands of people asked.